The brother's asking how much dawah work is going on in America. Alhamdulillah, the dawah work is very good, alhamdulillah, in America, and it's continuing. Especially, I think, even with the non-Muslims, with all of the efforts that the president is making and giving dawah, for people who are actually now starting to read more about Islam, people who are starting to be better towards the Muslims. What he's been saying has actually done a lot of good for Islam and the Muslims in America. He could actually be considered Da'i of the Year of 2017, actually. So, alhamdulillah, in America, as long as we stay away from certain issues, obviously, political issues, which we do, alhamdulillah, we don't have any problems from the government. We have no problems, alhamdulillah, and we're free to do what we want. In fact, I believe that, you know, America is one of the better places in the world. And if you look, for example, when the French government came and they banned the niqab, which Muslim government or which government in the world talked about this? The White House. Beautiful what they said. It was very, very good what they said against the ban. And they said, we don't believe this is correct. She should have her freedom to do what she wants. And we're against this in America. And the women in America are free to do what they want to do in America by wearing the niqab. So it's very beautiful what they had to say. So alhamdulillah, we have the religious freedom there. Alhamdulillah, we have Islamic universities, which have been set up there for the Muslims now. Part of which, alhamdulillah, some brothers I'm working with now on doing some new programs, even in English, which you guys will hear about soon, inshallah, online, different courses and what have you. Alhamdulillah, so the da'wah is very active between the Muslims themselves and even between the non-Muslims. The street da'wah, very good programs and outreach programs. The visit my mosque programs that are happening. In the UK and in America and all around the Western world, where people are starting to come to the mosque. So alhamdulillah, a lot of good efforts are happening. Actually, the best country I've probably seen organization-wise when it comes to the Visit My Mosque program was in Denmark. They have a very unique program there where you actually sign up online and they would come in before Salat al-Dhuhr, and the place is packed and you can actually get a spot. It can take weeks and months sometimes to actually be able to come into the masjid. That's how many people want to come in. So they come in, they sit in the library upstairs, and they learn a quick course, a crash course about what Islam is. And then when the adhan is called for dhuhr, they come down in the back, and they sit in the masjid, and they watch the Muslims come in and then pray. And then they get to ask questions and interact. So alhamdulillah, it's a very good program. So we have in America programs like this as well. So alhamdulillah, the da'wah there is very good, it's going well. Alhamdulillah. And a lot of people think, you know, they hear certain things on the news. Alhamdulillah, inside America and outside, alhamdulillah, we don't have problems, alhamdulillah, everything is good.